Hello, Masters. A lot of you have asked me about my Lady Gaga fan art videos about how to make them. Just can't find one for you to things. Like these. A lot of you have asked me how I make them, so I decided I wanted to show you how I do. So, first of all, you go to this website called Pixlr. I got it here. I will put a link down in the description. So you go in here. It's in Danish. I'm sorry about that. You just take it first on here. Choose the size. This. Then you press it here to get it big, right? Like you use that option. Then you press the first one, open click this layer, and choose the completion mode. I like to use two pictures. I will use this one. Maybe I'll make it a little smaller. Maybe I don't know. This one. I think I need to make it a little smaller, you know. You just a little bit. I think I might make it a bit smaller. Let me just put some new one. So it's like 500 there. It's 200 and I'll do like this. And put my layers over. Okay. So put them all over. You'll be able to do that. Put them over there. I don't know what to do. I'm just important, man. I can do that. It worked for me once, but I can see it with my hand. Let's try it again. Like this. You can do two things between these pictures. This one, so on this one. This one. So now then, you can start by using this one. Okay, on here. Let's take eraser. No, only erase. This how you see. But it can look a little weird when you see that. Just look back here. So I might use that one. But, in addition, make that eraser. Oops. See? Would I just. You gotta do it with every piece, and I'll show you the other. Okay, you can do it with the other picture. See how it's for this. See how I paste like this, but we need to clean up. Yeah. See it clean pretty much by the answer. And then when you finish, I guess you can just take the eraser, take this invisible one, and then it'll be really stuff. Now, fake. It looks like that. Then this one's destroyed, I think. I think your hair looks like a bit way, doesn't it? And I'll just do it here too. Like, you can use the same one, you can use the basic back again. Just use this one. And if you can get the part you want, if you wanna erase it here or face something and a little bit here. That you only get half of your arm, you can just make it bigger or play with a little bit like scripty. If you put it down here, it will save a 1,000. But I could have trendy as well. Really nice size for it. See this piece here. And it's okay if you don't get all of them, you can just do this foot. Okay. And then you can zoom in over here. And this side just move. And this puts a girl with the button. Chase. And this. Then the next piece is like this one. It's really nice, this. Yes. Okay, this is this one. I don't know why he cruises, it's just really, really annoying. Anyway, let me take this off. Boom, it's a good one. Make sure you press on this blue, because if it's not blue, you will just wound it. So make sure you press on it, and we're gonna do the same thing. You can either use this one in, or you can use this user eraser. Set that to push it to the bottom, and then I can just erase it out. Yeah, pretty nice too. Let's see. I'm putting a line just make it back on the right. But this is the picture. And you can make it a little match. This up to you. And you can put it to the person that carries this. Oh, okay. This is a lot of fun. Like that. Okay. Then you take it and put it back here. Oh, I think I wanted it back, so you can just move these layers. So you get it back. And I see this picture up there, some clean. Yeah. You can see. That was pretty. Didn't do that well. So you can just erase it. And nothing can happen with the fake layer if you know for the second stage. No, for the fake layer, you need that. That's. Just spending a song on here. Okay. I'll hit it. This is too late, I don't think that's fine. I love my heart. Yes. And then, if you like, you can eat it, put it in the chat if you like that, and then you can take it here for sale, and then you can give it a down below again. Not that easy. And then you can erase this one on any bakers. There's some finger. Slow breathing. Fuck off, stupid creature. I can't get away. I might be looking a little bit. Here. You see where we can smell this. And this one here. You can see Nerf that pounds a little bit. She's a bit messy. She's a bit messy. Then you can get this one a little bit. Then get to his arms. Spin it up. Over. Make sure you do it like for a far away from this. Then this is probably if you do it here, you see it on the way to the last one. This is the last one. Still the last one. I like using the rounds. It's up to you which one you want to use. But you can see 100% will be there. That's how it's going to look on the one. So. Hopefully you know. Gotta take this one. And just like here somewhere. You know, put it far away from you, it's back in here. But I could also make this one erase this one. I have that set. I just didn't see that computer. I'm terrible with my finger at all. Yeah, you can see my finger from the new screen, right? Get my disease. Yeah, see, I took my way to see that. That's not. No, it's not. I'm not just a waste for the social damage, so you know. I swear on that, I'm sorry. I'll spawn it, okay? I like that. Maybe here. You go a little longer. I guess I like that. I don't know why you but I like that. So I'm gonna save now. Just click save. Then you can use your chat if you want as well. I'm just gonna always when I need to hit you, I'm just gonna call it. Wait, what? Yeah. And then don't hear if you say the books. And then it's supposed to be okay. And save it and save it. We now saved. I'm gonna go into paint. Just cut it. Make it go in here. Let's do that. Just go. Gonna find the file I just made. Put the rest of it in. Yeah. Gonna just recut it. And for save now you can see save, I'm gonna just put save this one. It's in Danish, I'm sorry again. Then I just exit, you know. And then we will upload to Twitter, Tumblr or whatever, remaster.com. Yeah, that's pretty it. Thank you for watching. Bye.